sideline warning. Kevin Ravenel. That's it. Valentine will hustle over to the scorer's table. It's not a technical foul. It's a delay of game warning.
Oh, Ted.
No.
On Ravenel.
If it's an ESPN primetime game, Teddy Valentine's going to call something so we get a look at him.
Somebody
you know it.
Fucking said
go.
It.
You
thank
just know it.
God. Listen to that one more time.
3 minutes of Louisville offense. Who do you like?
Well, my little rewind button kind of fucked up, so, well, damn. But anyway, Ted Valentine has to make himself a part of the game. That's the point. That's it.